Alright, pleasant good evening everybody. This is Anupan Kavita channel. We've been outside for a while, but we're back here now. First thing first, I want to say a special big up to everybody who keep asking for us. We just have a little errands we had to run on some busy days. But hopefully that is all out the way now and we're back on track to sail smoothly again. So we have been invited to our Thanksgiving by some friends. Don't call me, you want to say something?
No. I'm listening to you.
And we've been invited by some friends, so here we go. On our way to the Thanksgiving. We'll give all you guys a little more update when we arrive there. We arrive a little late because of a little traffic in the road. Alright.
We wait for you as I come every day. So I want to wish a happy 30th birthday before the grant a long life, health and strength. With health especially, because she wasn't well this last weekend. And may God bless her, guide her, protect her. To see many, many more birthdays to come. All the best.
Of the Ebenezer Presbyterian Church, so I'm going by the checklist to make sure this is something good I want to do.
Well, it's indeed a pleasure to have Elisha pick up a good 50th of my year. That was a long, very long time. Elisha has been closely, very dedicated. And since, I don't know, she's a third runner that I have. Mr. Joseph, I remember clearly that last Sunday, Alicia was a bit, you know, I know she was down. And I asked her, that was really Sunday. Last Sunday was really Sunday. And I just picked up the phone and I said, Alicia, can I not be a to me? She never knew me. She said, the phone is the last issue. I will do that. Elisha came to me.
Like to also thank the church members as well. Gabriel, his mom, his dad, Natalie, and Stata Senior, thank you. And I just want to thank my mom and my dad and my sister for working tremendously behind the scenes today to on making sure that the place is well prepared and stuff like that. And also, last but not least, I would like to thank my grandmother for cooking the food. You know, her food is good, so I know she always likes to cook. So, grandma, I would like to thank you so much for cooking the food. And also, relax and enjoy. And I hope you all enjoy the rest of the evening. Thanks.
We want to thank everyone who, you know, took part and said something on behalf of Elisha. This time, as we get ready to close, let us stand as we turn to number 55 in our books. Happy in your home when God is dead. Let us sing truly, truly from our hearts this evening. We want to welcome God in this place. His presence is rich in this place. His presence is here, truly, truly rich in this place. So we know that the family that prays together will stay together. So let's sing happy to hope.
Happy to hope.
Thank you for the meal that I've been provided this evening. dear Father. We thank you for the hands that lovingly provided. We ask, dear God, that you will continue to bless each and every person in this family, especially the grandmother Elaine, Krishna and Lisa, and the rest of the family, God. Father, we ask a special blessing upon them, a special anointing. Cover them with your precious blood and continue to use them, dear God. Use them in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Now may the Lord bless you and keep you. May the Lord make his face to shine upon you and be gracious unto you. May the Lord lift up his countenance upon you and grant you his peace now and forevermore.
He's not different than me. He's different than me.
I do all the cooking today, all the... How it tasting?
Get some bacon, go more.
Trends. I passed the test then. I'm married now. Man and asking to take home, yes?
Guys, so a good one again. Back at home in base, I want to say a special shout out to Malini and her mom from Claxton Bay, and that entire Claxton Bay family is our two of our subscribers that we met tonight. I'm just shouting them out. It was a pleasure to meet all you. And guys, everything in that little birthday party / prayer meeting was 100%. The food, everything was up to mark. They had no peace sweating with this.
I feel the mother-in-law had just sweating.
Well, everything was just lovely. Everything was just nice. Tasty, tasty. It was 100%. So thanks to all the viewers, all the subscribers, and to everybody. Until the next vlog, keep good.